Oh, coming up your inside. Oh.
No, you're not. Whoa. Here's where it's coming.
I instinctively hit the DRS one. Yeah. Like, we are going to get to use DRS. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Nope.
Sorry about that.
No,
Vice Kyle, let you back. Vice. There you go.
Thank you.
It seems everyone's complaining about the track condition. Keep your focus.
Nope. No DRS for you.
You've got to leave room for other cars. We can't take too many penalties.
Yeah. Thank you.
Whoa.
Yeah, it is. I think that's a lot of lagging at the moment.
This is tough.
Don't get that too fast. Sure.
Just wait till the track will dry a little bit out.
Sorry, man.
Jesus, stop talking. Nobody
just
can control the cars.
Wait till the track.
Oh, somebody ran wide. Oh, that's Vice Guy. Vice Guy, watch out.
Sorry, man.
Jesus, stop talking. Sorry about your talk. Oh, fuck. Broadway ran wide and I fouled him.
Oh, God. Sorry about that, Broadway, you came right in front of me.
Is Ify on TeamSpeak?
Yeah, you like the skill. So.
Yeah, because I think I might have just... he might have just ran in the back of me and taken out his whole front wing or something.
Your front wing is gone. Back to the pit.
And whatever happened, I got bumped by. Hold on to like lap 10 till the light green comes in.
You've got one scheduled stop left.
Oh.
see how it goes.
Be careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits, or you'll get a penalty.
Oh my god.
We've put a new set of intermediate tyres on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining.
My set of tyres were only the bumper has been changed. Yeah, I think you were too fast for those minutes.
Track conditions are really bad. Pit in and fit the wet compound if you need it.
Yodak! Thanks.
Back up to speed. Wave blue conditions no longer apply.
Yeah, I think so. Pull up, maybe. And it's ready.
Your front wing is gone. Back to the pit, back to the pit.
I'm in the spot of the pin. There is loads of water.
Intermediate tires, like next rocks. Intermediate tires.
Take a boat out, you can sail it. It's now.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tires. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind.
It's telling me to make way for the faster call when I'm actually faster than you guys on the lap at the moment. What the heck?
That's all.
Whoa! Jeez. I got a penalty. That's a bullshit penalty.
What did you get it for?
Causing a collision.
There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out. There's
no way my fault. And the tape,
yeah, I think that's gonna remove to this. No shit. It's just bullshit.
Seriously, I'm going to appeal that penalty.
The current tire you're running on is struggling for grip in these conditions.
Damn on tires.
Oh, intermediate crap. Tires for next box. Intermediate tires.
Wet tires instead of intermediates when I ask for intermediates.
This is my life.
Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track.
Someone crashed in sector 3 apparently. What the fuck?
You're on intermediate. Only one stop to go.
Yeah, is AlphaZeal in TeamSpeak?
Oh yeah, of course.
Cause really the guy kinda
hit me.
What's the standings at the moment then?
Winter's in first.
Racing.
Yeah. Winter's.
Broadway 9, Vice 10, Kyodog 11. That's all I can see.
Why do I get all the little bags?
Damn it, I could have had points at Silverstone. I can't stop thinking about Silverstone.
Oh, Silverstone. Oh yeah, I disconnected the game.
We are racing, guys.
Who is the,
It's me.
Oh, yeah. What?
Rain letting out my ass. That sucks.
Flying with a broken engine.
Is anyone out there still wet?
No way.
Blue flag condition.
Feels like halfway between wet and intermediate right now.
I'm going wide now.
Alrighty. Whoa, that was the...
Whoa! Almost lost my high speed chicane.
Oh dear.
We need to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around
Yeah, that would have ended my day.
Oh, stealing. I thought you said you were going to win this race.
Yeah, I can pass in the mall.
If I not got hauled up, and when we was going through the first corner, I was well forced to not turn.
Despite the fact that my penalty won't matter, I'm going to appeal it.